Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that FGOCI token. Now before we start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the website, FGOCI is the governance token of the FGOCI NFT gaming protocol. GHST token holders receive voting power in the FGOCI DAO, which oversees all aspects of the protocol. FGOCI's flagship game, the GOCIverse and FGOCI NFTs. FGOCI's theme slabs are pixelated ghosts backed by the ERC-721 token standard. The FGOCI NFTs have dynamic metadata that changes over time through users' interaction. Collateral stake is based on the innovative ERC-721 FGOCI NFT that manages an escrow contract holding F-backed ERC-20 collateral or a token which generates yield via F's lending pool. FGOCI project institutional rating is 3.9 and this project audited by Seretic and Quantstamp. FGOCI token total supply is around 52 million and circulating supply is also 52 million GHST token. GHST token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, OKX, Gate.io and other exchanges. 12.73% GHST token is available on Binance exchange. 0.9% is available on OKX. 0.44% is available on Gate.io. 0.29% is available on Crypto.com. And 0.15% GHST token is available on Coinbase exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 75% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.